Today we are going to introduce you to one of the finest firefighting system installed at our Bhiwandi warehouse. This firefighting system is a mandatory requirement by the fire department for all commercial establishment to ensure that fire safety measures are fulfilled. Fire hydrant system is the backbone of the firefighting systems in any warehouse or a building. It is a water distribution system consisting of water tank, suction piping, fire pumps, and a distributed piping system which is laid around the warehouse. The firefighting system basically comprises of two main pumps. One is the Jockey Pump and the other is the Hydrant Pump. It is an automatic system which gets self-activated whenever any nozzle or a hose is opened. Jockey Pump is a small pump which is connected to the main fire hydrant system, which is intended to maintain a minimum pressure in a fire protection piping system to an artificially high level of 6 kg. Jockey Pump ensures that this high pressure is maintained even if there is any pressure loss due to minor leakage in the pipeline or due to evaporation, so that fire hydrant keeps on working continuously. Master Pump is the high pressure water pump, which is basically designed to increase the firefighting capacity of a warehouse when mains is not enough. It boosts the pressure in the hydrant and is powered by the fire panel. On operation of one or more hydrant points, pressure is reduced. This fall in pressure actuates the pressure switch set at 4 kg per centimeter square. The pressure switch sends the control signal to the motor switch gear installed in fire panel, which brings the motor driven pump into operation, thus replenishing the loss of pressure. Our water storage capacity is 45,000 liters. The hydrant pump throws water at an immense pressure of 6 kg per centimeter square. At such high pressure, it throws approximately 1800 liters of water per minute continuously for 25 minutes, which will surely dab any fire. There are total 10 number of hydrant posts installed with unlined flex canvas hose pipe and allied equipments housed in a metal chamber and are located around the warehouse. The canvas pipe is 15 meters long, and we may further increase this length by another 15 meters connecting an additional canvas pipe. The pipes are connected with the male-female coupling, ensuring leakage-proof connection for maximum output. In case of small fire, you can use these hose reels. These are 10 in number located around the warehouse, and the length of each hose reel is 30 meters. The automated system is connected to the main power supply, and alternatively, it is also connected to the diesel generator. In case if the motor-driven pump does not come into operation due to power failure or other malfunction, pressure in the line will further fall down. This automatically makes the standby diesel generator to operate, supplying water to the system. The user attaches a hose pipe to the fire hydrant and then opens a valve on the hydrant to provide a powerful flow of water. The powerful jet stream of the water can reach till 30 feet. If in case we exhaust the capacity of 45,000 liters, then we can connect external water source to the fire service inlet. That is four-way hydrant post, so that fire service can connect hose lines without any difficulty. This inlet connection is a non-return valve. That is, it has a locking system which doesn't allow water to flow out, it just inlets the water. Our warehouse is equipped with fire alarm system. It consists of smoke detector, beam detector, strobe cum hooter and manual call point. As soon as smoke comes in contact with smoke detector or beam detector, it gets activated with continuous indication, which then alarms us via strobe cum hooter at high frequency. These strobe cum hooters are installed in every corner of the warehouse. Also, we have installed manual call points in every reachable point, which gives alarm after pressing if somebody spots open fire. So this is a fire addressing panel, and this screen over here will indicate where the fire has occurred so that prompt action can be taken. Once in 15 days, we take demo run of the fire hydrant system. Also once in 3 months, we have fire drill demonstration for all the employees working in the premises. And in the demonstration, we allow few selected employees to use fire extinguishers and fire hydrant system points to suppress the fire.
Our warehouse is fully equipped to fight any kind of fire.